The COVID-19 Emergency Response Fund, meant to assist the government in cushioning Kenyans against the impact of COVID-19 pandemic, got a boost after Prime Bank donated 2 million Kenya shillings through the Rotary Club of Nairobi South.
It's a pleasure for Prime Bank, as always, to come forward and support in times of need. And during this pandemic, when Rotarians are doing a wonderful, wonderful job, we are happy to contribute 2 million shillings from Prime Bank for the purpose of supporting the COVID alleviation actions by Rotary.
And so far, through our local fundraising and through partners such as Prime Bank and through international fundraising, we've gotten to about 12 million shillings so far, and we're still looking to raise more. We have distributed food to some of the most vulnerable communities as well. And we've just received a grant from Rotary International so that we can provide PPEs to the frontline staff who are really risking their lives on a daily basis to help us flatten the curve in this country. We believe that by coming together, we will be able to really limit the impact, both socially, from a health perspective, and also from an economic perspective.
Important to note is that the COVID-19 Emergency Response Fund has also received a lot of support from the diaspora.
Kenyans abroad have written to us, they've reached out to us, and they've asked us how they can help. They've already collected £2,000 in one organization's Friends of Kenya in London, and now they have done some crowdfunding. They've gone out to the diaspora individuals in London, and there is a fund called Girish Rawal Fund, who is a Rotarian past president of the Rotary Club of Westminster in London. And they've reached out to us and they want to help Kenyans.
Interesting to see the overwhelming and humbling support that individuals and corporates are giving to Kenyans in these uncertain times. From the Kenya's capital, Nairobi, my name remains Elijah Mwangi.